Exactly.
Alright, so we got...
Where was the partnership in the distance?
Oh shit, look at that. I want it, bro. I feel like I should be on their ship. That way I can get a nice view of the explosion.
So you gotta go combat on them.
Yeah, hold on.
So
let me get a sniper rifle.
Oh, this is pretty fun.
Ah.
I feel real bad for these people, but you know.
I mean, I don't entirely. Oh, fuck! No! No!
Oh.
I don't even know how I managed that.
Did you
record
that?
Bro, I may not. Yeah, I recorded it. Oh, that's awesome. Alright, bro, I'm gonna jump off and hang out at this island, okay?
Why not?
Now I can see the explosion from a distance.
He moved away, though.
No, you can't move away.
Yeah, he's trying to get away from us.
No! You sure?
Yeah, he's moving right now.
It's not good. Bro, first of all, we're actually not even, we don't even got the sail set right.
Yeah, I know, you did either. Just right here, we can't go any faster.
Yeah, we can. We turn it the other way.
Hold up, hurry up, hurry up.
What the hell?
I had a call from Virginia.
I get those sometimes. I'm like, what? I don't even live in Virginia. I mean, I won't complain too much, but... God, good God, I just love the water.
This guy doesn't even
know what's happening, so. I don't know about that. Alright, bro. You gotta blow up the ship?
Yeah, that's
right. Alright, let me jump.
Not yet. I'm gonna shoot it when I shoot it, okay?
Because
I'm gonna hit first.
Alright, well, I'm gonna jump
off and watch. Yeah. He's right,
bro. He's on the ship. This is gonna be interesting.
Wait, we just killed him.
Did you? Oh, that was intense. I was expecting a bigger explosion though, but...
We only have three though.
I thought we had four. I mean, it is what it is, but... Oh yeah, he's sinking.
Oh yeah, we got this.
We need help this poor guy. This poor guy, like...
Yeah, we stuck with you. There we go, there we go.
Should we go for it? No, we got a chest. We shouldn't do that.
Yeah, we shouldn't do that. I just wanted to see it for a second there. I was like, oh man, I'm about to see some action.
There's three boats over there.
Yeah, I would not be over there. Okay. I think they just help each other out, like, take you out of the
Kraken. Probably like, yeah, nope, not doing this. That's cool. We're coming for you, Kraken. We are coming for you.
Yeah, we'll after this.
Oh yeah, my boy, goodness, that was a shit ton of gold.
That was a gold one.
Oh, bro, there's a ship here.
Huh?
I think he's avoiding us, though.
Well, I'm level 10, so I'll check that out after this.
Alright.
Who's here?
I don't know. I didn't ask him. Bro, get your ass over here.
Mannequins.
Mannequins! Oh, do you want me to man it or you gonna man it?
Oh, I will. I'm just saying, you know, just gonna put a part of it. Mannequins. Actually, you want to be the sniper.
Alright, I'm gonna bank to the right. Alright, Tyler, you ready to hit this thing?
Hold on.
So what happens if you kill this thing?
I don't know.
I think you missed.
No, I hit.
Oh, you did?
Oh, we need to change. You see how the color is different?
Bro.
Yeah?
We're not moving. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, maybe this one's dumb. Like, it's about to do something.
Yeah, I guess let's... That's kind of funny,
though. Fuck it, let's just kill it, then.
I don't think you can die, though.
What do you mean you can't die? Listen to the music. It's changing.
I think it's just saying you hit. That's not saying you're actually killing it. Let's see.
What's the point of having a sea monster if you can't kill it?
No, I think it's glitched.
Give me the
bro. Right past it. Oh, yeah, let's see what the Kraken does. It makes you stop, sort of. And it's usually a lot more, tentacles.
Vanessa says yay. Should I get up closer, then?
Do you want to take a picture?
I'm already screen recording this, bro.
Oh, Let's get a little closer to your post for me, okay?
Okay. Alright. Alright. You got it?
Yeah.
Alright. I'll just wait. We get so fucking close, this thing will just, like, eat us alive.
It's not gonna do anything. I need to lift.
I will.
Oh, this will be fun to post. I'm gonna see if I can sit on it.
You're gonna try and sit on it?
Yeah.
I'm, like, afraid to see what's gonna happen if we get too close. Like, what if it comes
out? You don't need to check anyway. Come on.
Yeah, but what if it, like, I don't know. Like, it's gonna come out of its glitch and...
that.
What?
Let's check underwater. I wanna see what it's fake look like.
I'm checking underwater.
You got a camera.
I don't give a fuck.
Getting a little closer. I want to get the front end to get really close to it. And hit the break. Alright, now we got a nice close up view. See, this is exciting.
This is, creepy.
Yeah, hold up. I'm gonna pose.
You gonna pose? I want to pose. Like, good job, bro. Good job. Something like that. Oh, hey guys, hey, it's me. I'm just fucked up.
Don't
turn
the water. I want to see what
this thing looks
like. Oh, hell no. It's not going to do anything. It's glitched. I'll make it seem a lot more harmless. Okay, let me dance right in front of it. Friendly.
You jump underwater.
Yeah, I will. Well, I guess I'm going to see it and you're not. I can't see anything.
No?
Can you see anything?
No. So is it just a tentacle?
Yeah, you're not allowed to see it underwater. It just turns black. And it can slowly kill you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I just want to kill this thing now.
I really want to sit on it.
Can you?
Oh, get rid of the seals.
Oh, wait, are we gonna try and move closer so you can get on it?
Yes, that's right. Hold up before you.
Hold on.
Go.
Alright. I'll stand by and drop the anchor. Is that helping any?
Yes, sir.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, other one.
You can.
Are you on it?
Oh, perfect. Leave it right there.
Oh my gosh! Hold on, I gotta get in the crow's nest!
Just poke it, Joe. It's fine.
Hold on, I'm gonna get in the crow's nest. It's not every day that you get this thing all glitched up like that.
It is physical, so you can definitely stand on it. Although, it kinda makes it slip off somewhere.
I mean, look at that thing move.
I bet other people are looking at it like, it's
hey, guys! Hey!
Hey, you can jump on the tail.
You gonna try and jump on it? Get it, Tyler! Get it! Oh my gosh! Get it, Tyler! He's just clapping. Oh my gosh!
Wait. Here we go. Oh, at least you'll never be attacked. Your close-up shot, okay?
This thing's just monstrous.
Alright, ready to go for that next mission? Go ahead and vote for our next mission. Man, I'm so glad we got that thing glitched.
Right? Alright, I really wish we could still kill it though, but...
I'm gonna see someone else kill it, because usually it uses one tentacle afterwards, but...
Alright,
what's our next area?
Is it
one chest?
Yeah, one chest. Oh shit.
Is he gonna bump you?
I don't know.
Did you
pull off? No, I wasn't sure if it was gonna push me off or not.
I'm gonna wave goodbye.
So wait, where are we going?
South.
South? Mm-hmm. Of course we're going against the wind.
I'm gonna wave goodbye. Bye-bye! So long.
I can't wait to see that. That's funny. It smells like super chocolatey brownies in the hallway. Bro, we're sinking.
Yeah. Are we?
No, wait, we're not. What's that sound?
Bubbles?
Yeah.
I think we are getting out of this raft.
Yeah, it really threw me off because I heard bubbles and I was like, in the back end of the ship was just really sitting low.
Yeah, it is totally pushed in low.
I was like, oh fuck, we're sinking.
Totally pushed it down the area, but let's get out of these bubble cars before... Yeah,
go to the Lonely Isle. Yeah, we're going really fucking slow. There's a pirate ship over there.
South?
No, to our left. More northeast.
He probably saw us and was like, no, you guys are bad.
I know, he's probably like, man, they just escaped the Kraken. That's amazing. But yes, we are. Come on! Oh, we just need to escape.
He sees us. Oh, my God.
you. Wait. Hi! We made it! We made it! Hi! Hi! We made it! Go check out the Kraken, dude! He is! Bro! No, is he?
No,
he's
going around it.
Oh, he's like, fuck that. Is he just me or did he slow down? Oh, he's leaving! He's leaving! Hey! Ah! Alright, anyways. Man, we gotta get out of this bubble. This is killing us.
Yeah, we're almost done.